are tasty! Wow! This apple looks delicious! Really good. Really tall tree. This might be the biggest tree in the world. Thank you. think I can take this guy.
You're up against me now!
Village? Let's check it out! I think I can take this guy. Large tree!
Hey!
Sir!
Hey!
Sir!
I won't let...
Ah! What? Really stands out. It's huge. Hoping we could prevent the androids from attacking. Take this guy. looks delicious!
Waterfall! Wow! Let's see. Hmm. Let's see.
One left.
Hmm. Let's see.
Piccolo, there's something I wanted to talk to you about.
Sure, yeah.
Huh? I don't really know how to...
You still feel responsible?
Yeah, that's part of it. I need to make sure... That's why I'm still a Super Saiyan.
I see.
Huh?
Since Frieza showed up, even after we believed he was dead, but if Cell or some new android show up... So I planned on giving you a push in the red eye. Guess you really...
Oh, so that's what you mean.
So... You got a more concrete training regimen plan?
Yeah, it's just...
I guess that's understandable.
Do you...
With regards to your strength, you're probably as strong as you can get right now. What you lack...
Mental...
Your dad, he knows how to remain...
You might be right about... So...
Why don't you try training with Vegeta, and not just with others? He might be able to...
Understood. Find Vegeta so I can ask for his help.
What do you want?
Would you mind fighting me so I can get stronger? My dad died because of me. I need to get stronger. So something like that doesn't happen again. It's up to me to maintain peace now. I need to protect Earth in my dad's place.
Don't be absurd. You think Kakarot's dead because of you? You're the one that's going to replace him? You arrogant, spoiled little brat.
Huh? But I...
Damn it! I wasn't planning on fighting ever again, but I've changed my mind now! Come at me! I'll beat the arrogance out of you! I'm going to see if you have what it takes to fill in for Kakarot!
Okay.
If this scares you, then you're nothing! Than this!
Not done yet!
Believe it!
Try this!
Don't dare hold anything back! That's the power you use to blow Cell to pieces! Makes me sick how much he reminds me of him.
Vegeta?
Nothing. We're done here. You were far more powerful than this when you defeated Cell. You were holding back, weren't you?
No, that's not true!
A soft, spineless brat like you could never replace Kakarot! Stupid child!
Yeah, Vegeta's right. I can't define who I am, based on who my dad was. I need to do some serious soul-searching. I'd better stay a Super Saiyan a little longer. Mom's not gonna be happy about it, though.
Greetings! Thank you so much!
There's a lot of energy in this thing!
Greetings. Yes. Let's see. What do you think? Thank you so much.
Right.
Excuse me.
What?
Hey.
Huh?
Yes.
Hey.
Let's see. What?
Sure.
Right.
Yes.
How is that?
What?
You!
Hi!
Very well.
What?
Indeed.
Master Roshi is doing. I think I can take this guy. Ship.
Thank you so much!
Yes!
Excuse me.
That must be a sunken ship. Tasty! Wow! This apple looks delicious! I think I can tame this guy. Nothing beats nature. I think I can take this guy. That looks like a sturdy bridge. Thank you.
I shall grant you any wish. State your wish.
Hello.
This is a pretty rare stone.
Ah!
bet Mr. Piccolo would love this waterfall. On this. It's gotta be rare. I have a feeling this is a pretty rare stone. Steel bridge! I have a feeling this is a pretty rare stone. Pretty rare stone.
Yes.
Excuse me.
Yes.
What do you think? Huh?
What?
Hmm.
No.
Huh?